What, are you blind?
Yep.
Why, you don't see there's a line?
No.
I've been standing here a half hour already.
So
you get to just walk in?
Yeah.
Must be nice being the sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like.
I know. I'm taking cuts.
Is that supposed to be funny?
Yep.
You see anyone here laughing, sheriff?
I know. Ha ha.
Fucker.
Because you are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow. The one who so simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand me?
Yes, of course I do.
Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusted to keep things running smoothly around here. This is a disaster.
It isn't anyone's fault. Instead of trying to assign blame, maybe we should figure out how to catch the fucker who did this.
Oh, is that how you see things? Sheriff, you are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone their life and the safety of the entire community. Tell me you've been doing something. Are there any leads? Suspects? Anything. Anything at all. Any shred of evidence you two know what the hell you're doing. Because right now, I have half a mind to fire the both of you.
The woodsman is a person of interest. From what we've been able to gather, he was last seen with the victim.
The woodsman? That drunk wretch was the cause of this?
It's a lead. Nothing's certain yet.
Well, find him. Get him in here if that's all you have to go on.
You two need to get a handle on this situation quickly and quietly.
The last thing we need is all of Fabletown knowing there's a killer amongst us. Snow.
Yes? Sir?
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
Massage.
Right. Where is the bottle of wine you were to purchase? Don't bother. Forget it.
Can't do anything right.
Do your job, Sheriff. Or we'll find someone who can.
Fuck you.
You know what?
Stop.
Aw.
We'll get on it right away, sir.
No.
You would have just pissed him off more.
All right.
Well, that could have gone better. Well,
damn.
Maybe we should have dragged it out.
For what it's worth, I still think it was better to tell him.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, Crane doesn't like people smoking and... Never mind. Smoke away.
Great.
What an asshole.
Yep. That was about an 8 on the asshole scale. Asshole scale? Well, that doesn't sound right.
Why, no. What the hell?
Is he gone?
Yes, thankfully.
Oh, there's the bottle. Why? Damn, drunk piece of shit.
Buffkin!
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drinking?
That's my...
This early? Where did you get that?
It was by Mr. Rickabod's desk.
Then don't you think it probably belongs to him?
Maybe.
Yeah, go get yourself drunk. In corner.
How are you today, Mr. Bigby?
These eyes.
Hasn't been a great morning, Buffkin.
Sorry.
No.
Yeah, not your fault. Thanks for asking, though.
Buffkin. Get the books.
Which books?
The ones with all the fables in it.
I'm not sure that was any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
He knows the ones I'm talking about. There's bound to be information on her here. Somewhere. We'll at least be able to get her real name from the books whenever Buffkin finds them. In the meantime, poke around. Maybe the mirror can help.
The mirror.
I really have to get this appointment squared away, but let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Hello, Vivian? Hi,
it's
Snow White. Hi.
Did you say
these lamps are pretty much just lamps after the genie's been freed.
Huh. I'm not gonna try to scratch it. But let's see the mirror. shave.
Hey, magic mirror. I got a question.
You know the rule.
I don't have time for this shit.
Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel, but have some respect for our history and rules.
Mirror, mirror. If you're able, tell me all about this fable.
See? Was that so hard?
Yeah, I'm about 2 seconds away from kicking a hole in you.
There's no need for that. Fine. Of which fable do you wish to know?
Of the unknown one.
I don't know her name. Her name. Not yet, anyway.
Well, until you do, I can't help you.
Show me the woodsman. Where is he?
What you see is complete. The woodsman stumbles down a street.
No shit. Which street?
I'm sorry, Bigby. I can only show you what can be seen.
What?
Show me Bufkin.
What's Bufkin?
Hey! Oh, put down the bottle and get to work.
Still looking!
Show me Snow White.
Damn.
Not much of a request. She's in this very room.
Nobody right now. No.
Very well. Please return should you wish to ask about someone else. Or someone new.
Alright. This might be helpful.
Well, I'm sure we'll get it all cleared up. Okay. Thank you.
What the hell? He's penisless. Alright, let's go check them. Let's go check them. Oh. Got a ring. Oh. To choose from them. No fucking idea. Oh. Wrong button. Alright.
Tarot cards. Jack brought them back from Appalachia. Who knows where they were before then. Or what he did to get them. Strength. I guess it comes in all forms.
The irony. Dollar. Don't get it.
Damn. What the fuck is this supposed to mean?
Let's take it, yeah. Sure. Book fables. All right,
we'll start with these. Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books.
Okay. Let's search. It's gotta be the woodsman.
The woodsman?
Yep.
And his axe. And there's me. Had a good day.
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be me.
These dwarves don't look friendly.
Dwarves? Less said about that, the better.
Maybe like the gangsters.
I think her name was Red. She didn't make it out. Beauty.
Poor girl.
Happier days. And
her man,
Beast.
Funny.
Oh, he's the Beast. Well,
Colin and his brothers.
Colin?
I haven't seen Badger around for a while.
He likes his privacy, I think.
I wish Toad would like his a bit more. Ichabod
Crane. Who's that guy?
Skip.
scared shitless.
What's that?
Your boss. His finest moment. Hard to understand how he ended up running this place.
Well, maybe it's time that changed.
Who's that guy? Who the fuck are you?
I've seen this before. This symbol on the man's clothes, it's the same as the rings.
Could be her father, or husband. This has most of the emblems of the old days, and usually what family they come from. If it's in here, we'll have her name.
Okay. It's not this one, I think. Oh, there it is, right?
What? I can't read any of this shit.
I can help.
Yeah, thanks.
We look out for each other.
Don't overdo it. This is the one. Where is this symbol from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alelairo? I'll go look it up.
Alelairo.
That
name. Means every kind of fur in German.
Donkey skin.
Yes. What does it say?
Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin, also known as ass skin, prefers to go by the name Faith. Poetic?
Buffkin, we don't need the commentary. Nice.
The story of donkey skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was... his daughter, Faith.
Oh.
She had a magic cloak made from the skin of her father's prized donkey that would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after. Should I mark it, Miss Snow?
Yes. Please.
The case.
And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
Prince Lawrence.
We got what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than
name
we...
was Faith.
Yeah.
You should talk to the husband.
You think he did it?
No, I don't.
You have to notify
him. We
need
to let him know about his wife.
Let's go to the mirror. I want to see the mirror. Where is that piece of shit? There it is. What? Use the tarot card.
You know what this means?
Tarot is a backwards art. I wouldn't put too much stock in its wisdom, Bigby.
Not when you've been so helpful.
Prevision's muddy. I'm as clear as a window.
Mirror, mirror, blah, blah, able, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
Show me...
about fate.
Show me faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
What?
What?
These lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, Bigby. It's simply the way this has to be.
Okay. Faith's
Show
father.
Me
okay.
Faith's father. The old king. Guess
okay.
That crosses him off the suspect list.
He's a prince, I think.
He's a prince.
Show me Prince Lawrence. What's he been doing? Where is this?
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
Nobody right now.
Anything we can use?
Let's
yeah,
see.
That'll have to do for now.
Come on, we're going over there. Sorry, we have to get that. Hello, Woodland's business office.
For fuck's sake.
Yes, he is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
Bigby, it's me, Toad. You there?
Holy shit.
What do you want?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Oh, well, hang on. Boy, shit. Hey!
What was that about?
Hard to say. Something going on over at Toad's.
Got a chicken.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay. Gentlemen, as always.
Did Toad say who was there? Was it the woodsman?
I don't know. It's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can wait.
He's never happy.
He didn't see him. He could use some help, too.
Well, where to first?
Yeah. He's dead, you know.
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
Well, I think Lawrence is dead. He could have suicided himself. Well, I'm gonna show you my choice in the next video. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe and leave a like, it always helps. See ya.